New at noon, Aquidneck Island Planning Commission is searching for ways to improve traffic problems on the island. Governor Don Cicciuri announced a $500,000 study to help those traffic problems. The Aquidneck Islands Transportation Study will investigate ways to ease congestion and improve safety. There have been a number of serious accidents in the area in the past few years.